My name is Adam Gold. I'm from New Jersey, Northern Jersey.
We're in Jersey, both
together. Wyckoff, New Jersey.
Wow.
You find that funk exists everywhere. Funk of Waffles is just one moment in time here. That's the one I like. You might like something else. We are here to make this situation better up here on SU Hill for anyone of all ages, all sizes, and for anyone in Syracuse or the world, basically. It wasn't necessarily on our minds at the time. We knew that there was going to be a place for anyone to go to, no matter what age you are. You know, you come see some music. Funk and Waffles, baby. You know, it's funk. Funk music, dance music, good music, any kind of music. It doesn't matter the genre. You're a good performer, you're a good performer. We'll have you here. We listen to Stevie Wonder, we listen to Jamiroquai, we listen to James Brown. What are people going to do who don't drink? What are you going to do? Nothing. You're going to sit in your room, man. For the price of one drink, you come down here, you pay cover, and you see an amazing concert. This place is small enough where you can stand anywhere, you're gonna see the band, the whole band. You don't have to worry about the funk. Ska and fried chicken. Rock and egg sandwiches. Classical and milkshakes. You know, whatever you want, we'll make it happen. I mean, if the funk is the business side, then I'm the funk of the business. You know, and if the waffles is the waffle side. The second you start smelling it, it was like, oh my God, what is going on here? You know, this is crazy.
Tether of off, we're gonna tether of off the mother sucker. Tether of off, the sucker. A tether of off, we're gonna tether of off the mother sucker. Tether of off, the sucker. A tether of off, we're gonna tether of off the mother sucker.
I can't do any of this without my man Kyle.
Hi, my name is Kyle.
Because this is a big job to do.
I'm the co-founder, co-owner of Funk and Waffles.
We were just messing around really, really late one night and we wanted to make waffles and one of us suggested, I'd like to think I suggested, one of us suggested to put something in the waffles. So we crumbled up the mint ones, we put them in the waffle, and they were freaking delicious. You know, how can you go wrong? We made some crazy waffles with whipped cream. And, I mean, I book all the bands, he makes all the batter. I'm funk. Kyle's waffles, straight up.
Wow!
Spinach feta salmon waffles.
I'm sure you've never heard of most of our menu items.
We're also making a pulled pork waffle. Most delectable.
With buttermilk and strawberries and whipped cream.
Savoriest.
This is spinach feta salmon.
This is a salmon. This is spinach. This is feta.
I like the buckwheat blueberry.
This is luxury. Luxury on a waffle.
Best damn waffle you'll ever have, that's for sure.
I like different waffles for different moods on it. You know, making a falafel waffle, which sparks people's interest. It's, you know, straight up falafel, baked in a waffle.
Fried chicken, baby, that's why. It's the fried chicken, hands down. This place is about fried chicken, you know. That's it.
But I've never been in a venue that is quite as literal as fucking waffles. It's like fucking waffles, yeah.
Yeah.
From the start, you know, it's about me and Kyle, you know. The combination of forces is what makes this so unique. You know, it's not just one man's dream, it's two people working together to put together something. It's so rewarding, man. So many people dig it. You know, all day I just hear people just loving it. You know, every day, I can't get away from it. And that's it. It's just so rewarding to like meet all these nice people that are really feeling the place, you know. It's almost like everyone that comes in here just can't help but say something really nice about the vibe or the food or whatever it is. You know, it's just, it's this person-to-person interaction, you know. And that has to do with everything, the music and the food and whatever it is. It's just so rewarding. Get down, eat up. Get down, eat up.
Yeah.
Get down and eat up at Funga Waffles, baby. Funga Waffles, baby. Get down and eat up. Get down and eat up. Get down, eat up at Funga Waffles, baby. Get down and eat up at Funga Waffles, baby. Baby, get down at the Funga Waffles, eat up. Get down and eat up at the Funga Waffles, baby.